Hi there, it's Valerie. Today I'm gonna show you how to make a full face cat. So step one, we're gonna apply the purple with a sponge to do the edge of the makeup. We will figure out the ears right over the eye and some round chubby cheeks under the eyes. Step 2. Still with your sponge, we're gonna lighten up the makeup with a bright neon pink. If you don't have neon color in your set, simply replace it by a regular pink. It will be very nice too. Step 3. We will do the mustache area in white. And next, we will do the lips. Then we're gonna do the lining in black. Finally, for the last step, we will do some white details to lighten up the face painting. So that's all. See you next Monday for another face painting tutorial. Ciao!